başlayalım. Ya, I sent to you. Парень с Бразилии. Скажи про себя, как тебя звать?
Мне уже не важно.
Как тебя звать?
Йонатан.
Йонатан. Тебе 32 года.
Я тоже их пью.
Мне 32 года. О, я, брат. I'm not just, yeah.
Покажи мне пару трюков и прижми хвосты к ладони. Я не слабый, просто добрый. Я только не приостановленный. Где глазами не влюбленный.
Грустный Немо получается по-русски.
Я не поджигаю, нарисую сую. Я тебя не люблю и не понимаю. Тонешь, тонешь, не потонешь. Ты сломаешься однажды. Может, выпьешь яда, слижешь дважды, знаешь. Мне уже не важно. Все не так уж важно.
это колесо с Йонасом.
Хорошо.
I take a photo also of you.
Once upon a time in the LBC, on the east side off of 21 Street, there lived a young man, Cinder Fellas' name. To make it interesting, it's me, Pete Gang. I lived in a house with my crew stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cooked, I cleaned, I scrubbed the floor, and I was like an errand boy running to the store. My brothers, they used to boast and brag, we've got frugal when you got rags. And even worse than that, to make me feel low, they gave me a skateboard while they had hoes. To say, Snoop, you're so cute, but you get no rap with that tour of khaki suit. Well, one day up the avenue, there was a man surrounded by the dark brown crew. He said, hear ye, come on, come on. The princess is having a royal ball. If you can rap or some dress rush, you might win a date with the sweet princess. Well, I ran home when I heard the news flash. I bust through the door straight to my stepdad. I said, stepdad, may I? And before I could finish, he replied, my brothers were when they were getting down, even Pops was going for a piece of the crown. They flaunted, they haunted, they knew what I wanted. We can't and you can't is what they told me. They all stood there, laughing in my face. And as they walked out, they said, clean up this place.
And I'm the rapper, Doggy Doggy Love. And I'm the rapper, Doggy Doggy Love.
Now I came here with the main purpose of granting you your fondest wish. I said, hurt my man, just make me fresh, and I'm sure that I can handle all the rest. With the snap of his finger, sparks began to shoot, and I was jumping in my body, a slick silk suit. On my feet were some white tube socks and a fresh pair of chucks from the Foot Lock. I showed him my sack, and don't you know, with a snap, the sack became some dodo. Once again, his hands began to flow, then he changed my skateboard into a 6-4. He checked me over, passed me the keys, and said, one more thing before you leave. You must return before the stroke of 12, or you'll turn back into your old self.
And I'm the rapper, Doggy Doggy Love. And I'm the rapper, Doggy Doggy Love.
I jumped in the low-low and went on my way. I got to the party about 10, I say. It was after 11 when I rocked the mic. And by the time I left the stage, the people were high. The princess was staring while holding a drink. Reflecting from my eyes was my gold tank. She waved her hands like, hello, hi. Then gave another gesture like, come here, guy. I left the stage, girls came in flocks. The bitch was swinging from the hard knocks. I heard a sound, not a tick nor knock. Gone first bell before 12 o'clock. No time to waste, I broke out in haste. The princess followed in a futile chase. A quick steady pace is what I kept. Lost one of my chucks on one of those steps. For the 6-4, I continued my stride. About this time, I heard gong 5. I was down the block when I heard gong 8. And the princess screamed out, wait, 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 wait. I was almost home when my luck ran out. And there went my suit, my dope sack and clout. My fresh Lolo also went too. And there was no denying that my night was through. The one all-star, the freshest thing I sported. Jumped on my board for home, I skateboarded. Made it to my pad, no time at all. Went to my room, I better get the four wall. Hit the shoe away, still feeling pleased. And jumped in my car to get some Z's. Early the next morning, when I awoke, I threw on me old slippers with me old house boots. Sitting to the front, my family stared at me, saying, wasn't that you? No, I couldn't be. They kept asking me if I did my chores. My butt was saved by a knock at the door. Who is it? That was my brother's ball. The princess with a sweet voice remarked. She said she was looking for a certain man who could bring her a shoe like the one in her hand. The family ran around with their heads in the air, bringing her shoes from everywhere. She just shook her head and out of relief and said, no, that's not the one that I'm looking for, chief. I ran
in the room, and I got my shoe and said, is this the one you're referring to? Well, she said yes, and you're so cute, but where's your dodo when you're slick silk suit? When I put on the shoes, then there came a flash of light, and I was wearing the shit from just last night. Looked out the window, saw the 6-4, yelled to my family, I got to go. We drove up the avenue, the princess and I, and in the back of me, I heard my family cry.